After much buzz, a big relief to filmmaker Karan Johar as the Maharashtra Navnirman Sena on Saturday called off protests against Ae Dil Hai Mushkil and permitted the release of his upcoming romantic drama that features Pakistani actor Fawad Khan in an important role. The decision followed Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis' direct intervention in the matter a day after Union Home Minister Rajnath Singh visited Mumbai and 2 days after he met representatives of Bollywood. Fadnavis conveyed a meeting on Saturday which was attended by MNS President Raj Thackeray, Karan Johar and Producer Guild of India President Mukesh Bhatt and others at the CM's official residence to resolve the imbroglio. The MNS was negotiating for the past fortnight against the film on grounds it has a Pakistani actor Fawad Khan and vowed not to permit its scheduled release on October 28.